All I know is we could go anywhere, we could do anything, go whatever the mood. Your lips, they pull me in the moment. You and I alone, and people may be watching. I don't mind, 'cause anywhere with you feels right. Anywhere with you feels like Paris in the rain. Paris in the rain. We don't need a fancy town, a bottle that we can't burn.
So that about major students here, it's a matter of being proactive and not reactive. In the same manner that I was sharing with you talk this morning, I've showed you this video, I am hoping and praying that everybody here is motivated and inspired, that there are things that the youth may magagawa. Let's stay motivated, let us be prayerful, na tayo ay may magagawa sa ating komunidad. It could not be tagalinis ng kalye. Yun lang huwag kang magkala. Yun lang ang candy wrapper may ilagay mo sa iyong bulsa. Yun lang. May makita ka na tama, sir, baka naman po pwede natin pick up yung basura mo. Pag-aawain ka, huwag po. Hindi makikipag-aawin na magkakaroon pa ng violence sa kalye. Pero huwag tayong maging naive. Huwag tayong walang pakialam sa ating kapaligiran. Huwag tayong bahala siya, buhay naman niya yun eh. It should not be that way. I was stayed here for 15 years sa Lourdes. Nasabi ko mga anak, na dapat maging responsable ng mamamayan tayo ng ating komunidad. Ang inaasahan ko lang sa umagang palayang na ito, maging inspirasyon ito. Magsilbi itong motivasyon na ang bawat isa sa atin ay may magagawa. Ano man ang estado natin sa ating buhay, ano man ang ating paniniwalaan, may palagay ako na tayo ay may magagawa. Kailangan lang talaga natin itong simulan. And if I may go, ang sabi ni St. Francis, my dear brothers and sisters, let's keep on moving, let's keep on doing things, for until now, we haven't done nothing.
Anywhere with you feels like Paris in the rain. Paris in the rain. Walking down an empty street, bottles underneath our feet.